Okay, hi everybody, Martha here. So I think this is Charlotte right here, about to talk to.
Hello there. Can I help you?
You knew a friend of mine, a fella called Arthur Morgan. Came by and helped you with some hunting and skinning probably 7 or 8 years back.
Yes, of course. For I wouldn't be here right now if it wasn't for him.
Unfortunately, he passed soon after.
I figured he might not have had long life. Such a shame. He found me at my lowest point and needed to meet him.
Glad to see you're doing well, ma'am. You look fondly of
him. Oh, I couldn't be happier. Listen, it's a long way out. You're welcome to take whatever you need from the house for your travel.
No, that ain't necessary.
Please, I have everything I need and more. He gave me the ability to survive. And now I'm writing. Any friend of Arthur's is a friend of mine. Please take something. It would make me happy.
Well, that's very kind of you, ma'am.
I got this fishy. So let's go and this one, like this one right here, is so in particular. Like once I get up here, it vanishes. No, I'm gonna grab this fish. I'm gonna go. So. Well, what the heck? Dumb trees.
So, buy it or sell it. Right, let's see.
You take the big fish?
Right.
No, he did not. Thanks. What the heck?
Okay, let's take a look at it.
Does not take it.
All right, let's have a look.
Bring this person in alive too. So, figure out a way to bring her in alive.
Understand that I was framed.
Hope you have a good trip.
Okay, off form, it's further now. No, not you.
Listen,
I can't see a bloody thing, though.
What this looks like, but you've got to help me out again. Now, come on, please. Yes!
Free of
oh,
my ass.
Yes, praise
again.
The Lord! Thank you. I tell you, Fred, I'm about more broken than last night.
How do they want me to get down from here?
Stay calm now. Enough.
I'm not really into hitting girls, but I don't like the fact that she has to keep on.
I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but.
Joy, I had to really keep on hitting her.
A tail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Give me help. Mister, please. Save me. Save me from the sheriff.
I'd rather muzzle her than hit her.
You're such a strong man. So tough, burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem has been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big, strong man.
I don't care.
Your belly open and show you your guts. Gutless bounty hunt, nobody. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Ah, I wish you'd die. Ah,
else you want to try on?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. You order a lady killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence!
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
Well, I hope you're comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
That's cowboys for you.
We'll help Sadie, actually.
Skinner of the Skinner brothers. Well, well, well. It said they took the pelt off a pelt hunter southwest of Manzanita Post.
Well, I shall try and hold on to mine.
Very droll. In all my years of policing, I haven't encountered men such as those. Makes me wish I'd retired sometime heretofore, if I'm frank. Well, good luck and Godspeed.
Otis Skinner. I'm assuming he's the head of this gang.
They're the Skinner brothers. The clue's in the name, son. The gang doesn't have a head, sept, and I'm sorry to be gruesome, sept if you count the ones they cut off.
Well, tell me about him then.
I don't know if he's a savage, a mountain man, or something else. I just know he's made a fair old mess out of everyone's gone after him. And it don't look like he's planning on stopping.
That may not be his plan to make. I'll see what I can do then.
The ink's dry on that one. Kill him if you got to. Give him my best regards, will you?
Hey, killing's okay with that one, then.
You're a good girl now. Sadie?
Oh, John! Come sit down.
Sure. You got any work?
Yeah. Well, there's always work. Whole country's getting robbed, robbing or stopping robbers. Well, seems like there ain't much else in this world except bastards, victims of bastards, and the bastards who want to put the bastards in the ground.
And which are you, exactly?
Me? In my time, all three. Same as most people.
I guess.
Funny thing about this job, well, opportunity, I just might get to be all three again.
How you mean?
You ever heard of Shane Finley?
Cattle wrestler?
Murder, thief, child killer. He's wanted in 5 states. I caught him last week. He was disguised as a lady in a house for fallen women. I was bringing him in, and I got robbed by a professional rival of mine, James Langton. Oh, he's a nasty bastard. I didn't much like him even before he robbed me.
That happened a lot. This line of work?
Yeah, but they're all people like me. Anyway, now they're holed up in the desert down south waiting to head north so they can hand him in to the state troopers in the North Country. I'd given up on the job as just a bad lot, but now that you're here, maybe we can go rob him back.
Is the money good?
Yeah, it's real good. Plus, I don't much like getting robbed by no one.
No one does, Sadie.
Come on.
Where is it we're heading again, you say?
South. Now come on, mount up. We got a ride ahead of us.
Of course we do.
Kind. Unlikely to be taken up, but kind.
You Dutch?
Nothing. You?
No. You'd think. He's a colorful character. Work, get out.
That's my way, isn't it? Look, what happened with the gang changed everyone who was a part of it. The Dutch who put a blanket around me after the O'Driscolls, that weren't the same man at Beaver Hollow. And now, he might not be so colorful no more.
You see a man whose character changed. I see a man who got found out for who he truly was. We was fools to follow him. I was a fool and I paid for it. I was one of the lucky ones.
Michael, Tom. Michael's the one who set it off.
I blame me for following Dutch for too long, but I blame Michael for most everything else.
He's out there.
Someday,
we'll get him one day.
I hope we'll find him. But not now.
Come on.
Langton, the bounty hunter, has got this outlaw you captured in a women's boarding house?
Shane Finley, correct.
And we aim to have Langton give him back to us before he rides north with him to hand him over to some state troopers?
Correct again. Though the giving back part is optimistic.
I'm forever the optimist. You know, I've been doing some bounty hunting of my own since I last saw you. I ain't gonna make a habit of it.
We cut off here. This is the place.
It's a view, all right. In there, girl.
Be quicker if we both look. You got binoculars, don't you?
Anything?
Not yet. Keep looking between here and that town. They'll be there somewhere.
I think I see something.
Yup. There they are, down there.
Who's who?
Well, the bounty is the feller who's all tied up.
Very funny.
And that big fat feller with the funny hat, that's James Langton. The other fellas just work for him.
Where do you think they're heading?
Come on, let's go follow them. Let's get after them. Looks like they're cutting through the canyon underneath us. Let's go.
I need to get food for my horsey. After this.
They'll be coming through here. Keep an eye on him.
Don't these people ever look up?
You won't get north through here? What are you doing, huh?
You talking to me or Langton?
Sorry, I ain't used to having anyone with me. My guess is they'll stop up ahead. We can get a better look at them.
You know his thinking pretty well.
If you can't outgun them, you gotta outthink them. The canyon opens up down a ways. We'll head them off there. Up here, get off your horse. This might be our chance. Yeah, they're stopping. And that sure is Shane Finley coming off the back of his horse.
What are they waiting for?
The rest of Langton's men, I think.
Langton's doing pretty well for himself. How come he's got all them men and you work alone?
I got you. You're worth 10 of them.
Yep.
Great.
Thank you.
All right, so what you think? Should we
think you overestimate me, but okay, thanks anyway, Sadie.
Sneak down and pick them off one by one. I reckon sneaking down is our best opportunity, but it's your call. Make up your mind, John.
I'll follow your lead. Let's sneak down there.
Okay, well, follow away. Stay down and stay close.
Let's go.
We're going down the canyon. Look out on these rocky paths. Two guys below us. Let's get closer. Take one of them, I'll take the other. You gotta throw a knife. You're gonna throw a knife in his neck.
We ain't sneaking no more.
Ah!
Darn it!
But, it's your call.
Let's just start shooting. Maybe they'll all run off.
Yeah, they'll scatter right away. I'm going over here.
Okay. It's your call. I reckon you threaten them and I'll cover you.
Okay. Get over there and cover me. Hey! Hey! James Langton, you robbed me! That bastard is mine! Give him back to me or I'll murder every last one of you! I'm gonna give you 10 seconds to walk away. 10, 9, 8, 7.
I'll end it here for now, so I'll see you guys later. Like, share, subscribe, and I will continue this mission in the next video. So, bye-bye.